Hello, this is Kim from the Hypertufa Gardener. Thanks for stopping by today. We're going to talk about keeping your hummingbird feeders clean. It is something that you do have to worry about this time of year when it's so hot and humid. I typically use bleach, about a quarter cup to a gallon of water, to clean mine. You can also use vinegar, two parts water to one part vinegar, but just be sure to clean out all residue. It's not recommended that you use soap or anything because that residue is too hard to clean. Now, I typically just pull mine down, dump out the water, any leftover nectar, and then to hose it down to get all the bugs and everything out. I just like to get them a little bit cleaned up before I take them in to clean. But I pull them in and typically mix the bleach mixture and let them soak for an hour or two or even overnight. Sometimes it's nice if you have a lot of feeders that you can use several feeders and then take those in and be cleaning those while the other feeders are used for those 3 days. Use just enough nectar that it's used up by the hummingbirds within 2-3 days. You don't want it to ferment because that can poison the little hummingbirds. You don't want to do that. So just be sure to rinse all the bleach, all the residue, everything off the feeders before you rehang them. I think it's nice to use, it's a half cup of sugar to 2 cups of water. It's a 4-to-1 ratio. And the hummingbirds will come back and return to your feeders all the time. They get used to where you put them. So I hope you've enjoyed this video today. Just a short little instructions of how to fill and clean your hummingbird feeders. The hummers will appreciate it, and they do need for you to keep the feeders all throughout the season while they begin their migration south. Thanks for watching.